She took the me in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the looks in the band. Legacies. YouTube, Panda Gang, what's up? We're back finally with the commentary. Obviously, this is a live gameplay. I kind of have a rant because I've been getting into games and just been running into people saying that I'm camping. That's why the intro was so long. Show the feeds. We actually run around and rush. Like in this nuclear, I don't think it's campy. Constantly rushing with the DLC, LMG. Gun is really good. But yeah, we sit. I've been accused of a spawn camper. I'm sorry that I know the spawns, and I play this game so much that if I know where my team's at, I know where I'm positioned at. Yeah, I'm within your spawn, but I know where they're going to be, where they're going to spawn at. I wouldn't call it spawn camping, which I really don't even know what that is. But I've gotten into several lobbies that it's mainly a couple guys. Obviously, Black Ops 4 is pretty old. So I run into a lot of the same lobbies, same guys in the same lobbies. And obviously I sweat every game normally because I'm trying to get game plays. And I get called a camper. So this is more or less a rant. I just need some constructive criticism, if you want to put it like that. Am I camping? Am I not running around? This is the reason I left Modern Warfare, was because of the camping. Sitting in corners. Sitting in doorways. I don't know. You'll see in the gameplay if you watch to the end. Like, closer to the nuke, obviously we play slower. But we still know where those spawns are. We're still rotating between spawns. Like right now, we have three flags are capped. Just based off where my teammates are, where my streaks are at, I can tell where they're going to spawn. And you just got to know those rotations. Like, bam, my teammate's here, so I know they're spawning in or around the C flag. Looking good. Continue on mission. So we rotate. I normally, when we have three flags capped, I'll rotate the flip spawns. So the C building is obviously a flip spawn. And then in the tunnels is a flip spawn on this map. But look, there's three people. I forgot where we went for the half. I know we were going off, especially on this little streak right here. Let's shoot a sensor door. But yeah, I need an opinion. Opinions on how else do I play. Like, it seems like every lobby, especially with this game dying out, that everybody's a sweat. But it's an enjoyable sweat. But yeah, we got full streaks. Again, I'll be honest, I do not play the objective at all. Normally I don't. But I usually just rotate to the opposite spawn. Like here, I know they're going to be spawning in this building. It's the only spawn, especially with my strike team being in the flip spawn. I know they're going to be in that building. And you'll see me turn. Sometimes they will spawn by that white van. You'll see me turn when I'll shoot from here. Shoot these spawns as a rocket flies over me. I'll turn that way. It's to block that spawn. So it's just to confirm that they're gonna spawn in the, or around this building. Normally it's in the building itself. Especially when streaks are out, they'll think they can hide right here. A lot of people don't know about this spot. Going through the white van, you can see straight into their spawn. This, I guess you can say is spawn camping, but you know they're gonna spawn there. Why wouldn't you rotate? So this is the other flip spawn. Just confirming, just checking it. Then I rotate all the way back, same spot. This area they like to go when there's streaks out. That or I try to stay away from the middle building as much as I can. Taking Charlie. But you hear him shooting at streaks. There's literally only one spot you can be, or they can be, and it's going to be in this area. But yeah, I'm just confused. Like, the beginning, the intro clips, that's how I play. Like, obviously, I was going for a nuclear, I was trying to get a gameplay. So I'm manipulating spawns. Still rotating, you'll see me rotate back, see my teammate rushing out. My teammates here to help. I'm dropping a strike team right here, so I know once my strike team lands here, they're not going to spawn with that building as we hit the brutal. But until my strike team lands, then I'm pushing out. Strike team will normally rotate to the middle of the map as this guy sits right there, I believe, shooting out streaks. But they're spawning in the flip spawn. Again, that flip spawn is right here. But yeah, I know I play this game so much and I grind it so often that I know pretty much every map that I play. Pretty much every map, honestly, in this game. Where the spawns are, where the flip spawns are. Once you master that, nuclears will be easy. Really easy. I hear my teammate, I'm thinking it's another enemy's footsteps. But anyway, we're getting close to the nuclear. There it is. Get the unstoppable. But yeah, let me get your guys' opinion. Again, we're back. I'm gonna be commentating a lot more. I appreciate all the support. Panic Gang, we out of here. Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Choose the lean the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the banner.